Ah, ya me urgía. Ya, I needed some Pokemon. I needed some Pokemon, guys. Die hardcore Pokemon. Finally, I can do it. So let's do this. Let's go ahead. I have some water. I have water. Yes, I have water with me. I have an orange. Hey, Jack! What is up, Jack Knight? How you doing, bro? I did some of off stream. I wanted. Wait, what? What? Wait. Can he handle him? I need to give. No, because he's dark type. I give away Pokemon Shadow. I give away Pokemon Shadow Team. What do you mean, like, you're giving Pokemon Shadow teams are pretty good for copy and pasting, or what are you talking about, Jack? Or you give it to somebody? Oh, Luxus should be okay. Luxus should be okay. Okay, let's try to catch him. I think I still have Pokeballs. Copy and paste. Oh, okay. One minute. Let me. That's my. I forgot if it's like. If my chat allows you to put link, copy and paste links or not. Because sometimes it's funny how it works. Let me log in if you wanna get to me, or just like shut it off. You can like, if you wanna just shut it off, you can like you can stay, go ahead and put it on chat. But let's see, it's a little cool. It's not accepting. I will make your team. My team that I have currently? That would be actually pretty cool. I was trying to log into Pokemon Shadow, but it's like. He's telling me like, are you sure that's your password? Yeah, I'm pretty freaking sure that's my password. Papa! How's your day been going, by the way? Come on, Skuntan, come on! Oh! Right away! Right away! You mean the team that I have right now? Like, Luxus, like, I forgot his name because I keep calling him Luxus. Luxus, Crobat, Roselia, Jirachi, I forgot his name, the second evolution, so I'm just gonna call him Empoleon and Happiny. Wow, 12 levels. I don't know. His special attack is not as strong? You know what? I'm just gonna keep it. I'm gonna take away Sharsh because I don't think Sharsh is that good for Luxray. Roar still seems a bit more helpful just in case. I'm just gonna take Sharsh away because he's more of a physical attacker. Hey, nice. Now it's gonna get a bunch of levels. The first scroll, minimize is actually pretty good. Actually wasn't planning on catching this guy, but I mean, I really like him. Because I was gonna show you guys first my collection of statues that I have gathered. I'm not gonna use him right now. Not right now, but one inch we gave him, guys. Ah, one inch could be cool. I'm not gonna use him right now. I might use him way later. I just like to use him once upon a time. One inch I gave him. Scun tank. Since I don't see any suggestions, I'm just gonna call him Pedorra. Yeah. There you go. I think that's a cool name. Not a really cool name, but it suits it. It suits it really good. Let's see Sumari. Let's see Sumari. Okay. A stench. Oh, actually stench seems like a pretty good ability. Foul play, yes. Venusha. Well, it's more of a physical attacker though. So Venusha, I don't know how helpful it is. Alright, where was I? I was gonna go ahead and show you guys my statues. Vibero, don't chase me! Okay, let me go ahead. And go up and go back to my base and show you guys all my statues. I really like them. I already cut all of these guys, so I'm okay. Holdium, by the way, was really difficult for catching. I spent like 20 or more Pokeballs trying to catch him. I was like, what do you think you are, a freaking legendary? Oh, yeah, there you go. Let's see. My base is really far away. No, I didn't want that. Yes, my shop. Let's see, what level are you? Like 29? Yeah, I already got your final evolution though. I already got your final evolution. yesterday I was trading with some people and I got a Machoke and it evolved while it was while they traded to me, and I was like, oh, are you sure you wanna trade me that matchup? I was really happy because I do wanna fill the Pokedex as much as I can. I'm not gonna go ahead and fill the heck out of the Pokedex, but I just wanna do it as much as I can. Let's see, do you agree with that course? 10? Alright, no one wanted to do that. In back 14, alright. A pedestal, a pink pedestal, or a squall pedestal, okay. And then the skull mine, which is pretty freaking awesome. I don't have enough. I don't have enough. Basically, Shockwave and Calm Mind are the only ones that this guy are actually pretty freaking good. For some reason I keep pressing B to run, and I don't know, I don't have to because it doesn't do anything, but I guess it's just like a habit, trying to run. Wow, pressing B, it's just like, I already have Abso too. Abso and Condium, I don't know, I think they think they're legendaries because, whoa. The amount of Pokeballs I had to use. And yes, I'm not using Great Balls because the game is not selling me Great Balls yet. It's gonna take me some time to show you my statues because my base is really far away. Scyther! Oh dude! Whatever are you, Scyther? Scyther! Because I grab a level 16 one when there was like, you know, a lot of good things when the gets filled, and I was like, oh yeah, Scyther is like, alright, let's go with Vibe. Down, that's pretty weak. I don't wanna use a spark because I don't wanna kill him. It's okay, since it's, I can continue doing Vibe. Oh, it's good enough for a critical. I think that's good enough. Let's throw a Pokeball. Medball. Come on, Scyther, just get in the goddamn ball. Yes. Oh my god, Medballs are so freaking amazing. Yes, even Laxus is happy. God damn it! You're not a special attacker, Scyther. Hey, Jack! Thank you very much for pasting it. Combi, I gotta catch it. Thank you very much for posting it. Oh, dude, This looks pretty freaking good. Drought Nente. Oh, dude. This looks really, really good. Thank you, my friend. You get your team. Thank you, man. Oh, okay, there you go. You didn't kill him. You didn't kill him. Nice. Yeah. Okay, now I just throw away. Oh, but this is a. This is a mail. I can. I'll just gonna cash it, but. I won't be able to get best game win. Oh, come on.
Yo.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Siempre se puede desear lo mejor. What's up with the Digimon song? Well, Pinko. I know, right?
Happy.
Yeah, it's an egg that I had yesterday, finally hatched while I was playing
Wonder
off screen.
Kid.
Yes.
Alucard. That's his. Where is that?
Who? Magikarp?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's in the box right now. He's like level 29.
Whoa. Why do you have the box then?
Because there's one thing. I learned he can unlearn any new cool moves like in other games, like Hydro Pump or anything else.
Wait, the actual Magic Card?
Yeah.
Cause
unless he evolves, he cannot learn anything else.
Kinda like slap in the face.
I know! Like in other games, he can learn like Bounce and Hydro Pump. They can't make him like, make him look like a troll.
And you cannot, like, you know how sometimes you like, found desk or something to learn?
Yeah. He cannot learn from this. In this game. And I'm like, what? In other games, cool. And I was gonna go ahead and do that.
And there's
thinking,
no mysterious, like, isolated fat men that have, like, ooh, do you wanna learn this?
No. He doesn't learn anything.
What?
Yeah, in other games, he learns Bounce and Hydro Pump through TMs. And I was hoping to do that and just make a troll, like, when I play competitive, I was hoping to just put him a focus dash and just make him bounce all the way. But no, you cannot do that in this game. I don't know why, but you cannot do that.
Have you eaten yet?
I haven't eaten yet because I ate this morning what I made yesterday and was some pretty real delicious hot chicken wings.
I barely ate breakfast like a couple minutes ago.
Why early?
Huh?
Why early?
Why early?
Barely.
Oh, barely?
Yeah.
I don't know, because I was doing shit, but because it went too much time through.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
hey, Athena.
You got a visitor.
Yes, Athena.
Athena, huh? It's gonna be easier.
I don't know if they can. Well, they can see her tail.
Yeah, you want to be petted, don't you?
This is my cat, guys, so. Yes. Go ahead and see her beauty of her tail. He's showing you her ass.
Okay.
Instead of like, this is how my cat greets other people, greets people, showing her eyes like, hey, talk to me. No, don't talk to my face, talk to my butt. I don't think you can see it. No, I don't think you can see it. Good. Alright. Let's go ahead and enter to my base.
Sure,
what
do you
want to be better? Hmm? Alright. Let's go inside the base. Hey, this is one of my things. This Crobat I am so proud of. It was foreshadowed. Like, the day I got this Grobot statue, my Zubat evolved into a Golbat and then right away into a Grobot in the same stream. It's like the game foreshadowed. You can see Athena. Oh, good, good, good. Alright, there's statement. I like Dusknoir and I like Alakazam. But I got some new things. Check all the statues I have, guys. Check them out. Like, they're super good. See, you see your team I gave you? Yeah, I did, Jack. I did. I really like it. I really like Entei, Withdrought, Alakazam. It's like, Rockhead was gonna like, we are not Alakazam, but I can see how it goes. I'm very excited to try it out next time. Also, Jan Mega, legit Jan Mega is pretty awesome. I just really like how Jan Mega is. Like, I have used it a few times, and bro, super good. I only got Jan Mega once, and I really like it. Right now, I'm thinking of what type of statues should I put. Like, I don't know, I'm thinking of taking Dusknoir and putting this guy. Oh, huh, weird. Put away. Let's see, can it fit is the question. Hey, there we go. Nice. There we go. Oh, that feels good. That feels good, guys. Freaking Komeda. It's one of his songs for some reason. I really like Megito Komeda, and it's in the background. I don't know if you can hear his laugh. I think it already went away. Let's see what type of... what, who should I put here? Who should I put here? My boy Sudo Wudo. Maui. Who should I put? Should I put Rapper here? Oh my god, Rapper takes so much space. Don't forget copy and paste your shiny team. Don't worry, bro. I won't forget to copy and paste it. I have it on one of my tabs online. And I had to re-put my password because for some reason my password in Pokemon Shadow, it's not accepting it. Even though it's the right password, I'll try again later. But right now I still have it in a tab, so I won't forget it. Plus, it's also in stream, so I can go get it anytime. Once again, man, thank you very much for making that team. That team is just super good, dude. Who should I put? Wow! Do you guys check Maui how small she is? Where should I put her? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4. I think that's better, but I don't know what to where to put them, like. Let's see, Krongrat. Alright, Krongrat, and then Molly. Alright. And then maybe a Lucky Sam? And Hippodon. Oh my god, Hippodon, you take so much space, bro. Move Molly a little bit here. Move Krongo a little bit more here. And go ahead and move Duxner here. And there, he fits. I think that's what I'll do. Hey, looks awesome. Let me see if I can do what I'm trying to think. No, it doesn't seem like I'm writing it. Too bad. Let's see if it... Nice. There we go. That's a nice photo. Well, I think it is. Is that the effect? Hey, slightly a racist dragon appearance. Let's see how true that is. I don't think it's gonna appear too much around here. A Gibble will be nice. A bunch of barrels. Oh, now that I have a good road. Oh, hood! Oh god, damn it, girl, go away. There we go, hood! I love this Pokemon. He used to be one of my top favorite on Johto. I just love him. Alright, hood, how? You should be around level 29, no? Let's go with Bite because the Spark is just gonna totally kill him. There you go. Nice, thank you, my friend. Let's balls. Pokeball. Here's the last Pokeball! Hey! Nice! You got with you guys. I just like him a lot. Oh, it's a guy. Whatever, who cares? I was listening to him like this anyway. There you go. We could have... No, I don't want to swap him. I'll use him way later when I'm trying to be competitive. But right now, no. I guess. Wow! Guys, what's up with underground Pokemon? I have seen this trend with underground Pokemon. Sometimes they have the strangest moves. Like, this Pokemon can learn some really, there's some moves that you're like, how? Like, I encountered a Machop with Ice Punch. At level 16. And then I encountered a Raiden with Ice Fang. Like, you find certain Pokemons with super amazing moves. And you're like, how? Like, for example, this Hoothoot is a Sky Attack. He, even if you were to, like, try to train a Hoothoot from level 1 to 27, I don't think it will learn a Sky Attack at level 27. This is actually pretty good. Not right now, but much later. That's actually a pretty good Hoothoot. What is that? Oh, it's a silicon. I was like, what the heck is... Why is it the thing that's jumping? No. Okay. Let's go, girl. What? You kidding me? I can't fish on the underground? No way. That is just lame. Oh, Krunga. Okay, Krunga legit. Let's do this. On Friday, I give away legendary Pokemon. Be there. I am not a giveaway on Saturdays and Sunday. Okay, Friday? Gotcha, man. Do you have like a... What do you mean, like... Channel? Or like on Pokemon Shadow? Or like in this game? Which one you're talking about? Like... To be where on Friday? On Pokemon Shadow? In this game? On your channel? Oh, dude. Let's try it. Spark, let's see how bad will Spark be. Ah, of course it kills it! Imagine if it was the Krungook with the best IVs or whatever. Pokemon Shadow. Okay, gotcha, man. Well, we'll be there then. Hey, Giga Drain! Finally! I was like, when are you gonna learn another new move? Oh wow, Giga Drain, that's way better now. Like, way better than I remember. Let's go in ahead, take Absorb. Yes, I am sure. Hey, nice. Finally learns a new move. I was like, expecting not to learn anything. I actually wanted to catch a I forgot that was a Pokemon. It's okay, just kill it, man. It's okay, Luxus. You just have to kill it. Thank you. well, there's no other Krogans. I'm gonna get out and enter again because I want a Krogan. Ah, damn it, with you. Hey, Athena. Hey, damn it. I forgot to switch Pokemon. Bite is not gonna do a lot because he's fighting type. Imagine if that last Krogan was like superb, like stats and abilities. Water fighting then? Alright, Peck shouldn't be a huge problem here. He showed me the power of a swag. Thank you, Krodon. Thank you. Thank you for using the power of a swag. Wait, what happened? I was concentrating on my cat, so I didn't see what happened. He avoided attack. The little jerk. Oh no, I was, it's the power of swag. I was so confused by his great swag that I hurt myself. And he swags again. He's raising my attack, but... Oh, damn it! You raised my attack too much! Damn it, Krogan! Why did you do this, man? You knew how it will end. Alright, I really want a Krongong, guys, so I'm gonna try to... Oh, there you go! Okay, Krongong, this time, don't raise my attack. It's just easy. Don't raise it. Oh, he doesn't have that cool ability of the hydration. Okay, I was gonna catch it, but I'm a bit disappointed. A bit disappointed, I gotta say. I was expecting for it to have like this ability that makes it really hurt against fire, but it absorbs water. Like, absorb water attacks, but he's pretty good against water, but very bad against fire. I may have to do off stream catching this guy because I really like that ability. Especially for a poison fighting type. Let's see what you got, boy. Oh, I pressed B too many times. Alright, let's go get Mana Fiend. I already showed you my statues, guys. Let's go, wait. Nah, let's go get Mana Fiend. Go up. Yes, let's go up. I show you my statues. Let's go get Mana Fiend. If I remember right, it's like after the first or second batch, you can get Mana Fiend if you pre-order the game, like around 2 to 3 months. Let's get Mana Fiend. Let's go get it, guys. Let's go get it. But before that, let's go ahead and do the cool thing of healing our Pokemon, because come on, let's not be jerks. At the man, that works. That works. Unfortunately, you don't have the ability I wanted. Oh, look at this, guys! Except for this one, but look at this. It's actually pretty good. It's actually really good. But he doesn't have that cool ability. That ability makes him so freaking good. It makes him be super weak against fire types, but it makes him super strong against water types, and then it still remains to be a fighting poison type, which is just hilarious for me. Oh yeah, why am I not walking my Pokemon? Alright, Luxus, let's go for a walk, boy.
Oh no! A lion is chasing me!
Alright, let's go get that sweet, sweet... Manaphy and also another Pokemon much more later. Moment. I usually don't use a lot of repels. I should buy repels. I'm not a repel person, but when it comes to a situation like this, when going back to cities, I can No, that's not what I want to do. Okay. Oh! The Zubats? Let's go back to the fair, to Jubilee City, to go ahead and get Mana Fiend. While I'm here, let's go to the store and get some repels. I'm not a repel fan, but I don't like to backtrack if I already battle on my way through. There you go. Yes. Then let's buy buckles. That's too many. Good. Thank you for the premier bowl, lady. Now let's go. I really need to go to the next city and get some, like, great bowls, because goddamn. After getting Manaphy and a certain Pokemon, that's what I'm gonna do. How did I miss that? Hey, thank you for the berry. Hey, boy. There you go. Thank you, boy. Hey, Sleep Talk. Now, I'm not a great friend of Sleep Talk, but it can be helpful once upon a time. Huh, I might have missed this? Oh no, it's not that I have missed this. I couldn't go through here last time. That's all. Where am I? Ah, damn. Hey, Weasel. Why are you guys doing Weasel? Damn, I had to go all the way because I forgot to get Manaphy much more early on. What will I be doing for you in a cave? I don't know, man. I don't know. No, that's okay. I don't wanna waste all my repels. Alright, here we go. I know it's not this person, but I just wanted to try because sometimes they gave you, I remember it was the main guy to give you things. You had to ask somebody in here and it gives you a questionnaire. Maybe it's not this guy. Is it this guy? No, it's not here. It's just the next floor. No, the trash can is empty. I remember there was a person. There's supposed to be a person that... Trash can is empty. There was supposed to be a person that I'm supposed to answer some questions for. let me go and see that guide again. Like, I remember, like, for people who pre-order it, they can get that mana fee. Let me go and check. Mana fee. Oh, you're supposed to go to the TV center on the second floor. TV center, okay, gotcha. That was last time I clowned here, so I couldn't get in. So basically, the clown is there to stop me from getting the mana fee. God damn it, clown. Oh my god, that's the kind of voice I get. I hear. Hey, sir. Oh, that's kind of sweet. Oh, okay. Hey, there you go. Is this the guy? Yes. Alright. I think it's already happy connection, but let me select everybody happy and Wi-Fi connection. Alright, I get a mystery gift now. Okay. Oh, there we go! I thought I had to like restart the game. Like back then in Pokemon games, you had to like, in order to get to the mystery gift, you need to restart the game, do some sort of like button thingy to go to the mystery gift. And then get it. And then after you get the mystery gift, you need to like go back to get the menu and get your game, and then you get it. Hey! I want the Mana Vieki, of course! Hey, there we go, mana fee! I didn't knew that. Here's what you got. Mana fee egg. Hey, I could get both of them. I thought I had to choose. I was like, between a clothing gift and mana fee, of course I'm gonna get mana fee. Latinian style, okay. Okay, let's put him close to Alucard because I hear they like they warm around energetic Pokemon. Okay, that's how you get Manaphy. Alright, then it tells you how to get a Fiona, but basically it's telling you to make your mana fee and they to have a good night and then have a Fiona. Hey guy. What is it, man? Oh, I only have one friend on Nintendo Switch, and he likes Animal Crossing better than Pokemon, so I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna battle with him. Sad. Oh yeah, you're supposed to talk to these people. The lottery corner, Mashi ID. Yes, let's get a ticket. Oh, damn. Alright, let's go. I'll give you a story you will never forget. Shut up. You poor fool. Hey, nice. The mini is the victim. Uh-oh. Let's run it. Alright, now let's go back and finally do the thing that I wanted to do, in order to do another thing. I hear my sister singing Dragon Ball, the first opening. Legendary. Now that we have Vanafiek, we're just gonna hatch it. And then... yeah. After hatching it... before hatching it, we have to go ahead and do the thing where obviously we have to go and... okay, I don't think I'm getting myself understood. Very easy. The thing I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna catch a gibble. And, you know, just walk around a lot so the egg hatches. So there. That's what I should be saying. I don't know why it took me so long to say it. Anyway, we're gonna catch a gibble. If we're able to find it, let's see, how many flash do I have? Do I even have flash? Hey, I don't have flash. gonna be really hard. Because a flash will make it a lot easier to have Pokemon with flash. Okay, no flash. Okay, whatever. Let's do this thing then. Alright, let's go and use a repel right now. Hey Bronson, I already have you. Just run because level 15 is not worth it. Thank you. how it is. Nice. If you're gonna guide me, please give me flash. Well, it is almost, you're like 3 points level, so of course you will be able to do it, man. Oh, Guadana double battle. Hey, think there are candy? It's gonna be really difficult with Flash. All right. Thank you for the escape rope. Thank you for the potion. All right. So what's this like? I see, it's not 100% that it takes it away. What? But I have the tag. Oh, you poor little boy. No, because I'm twice your level. Thank you for the boring heal. Thank you. So many Bronx songs. I see how the, as I was like, because we're gonna attack that because I usually don't use it. But now I know what, how, like, it's not that OP, obviously. Oh no no no, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to still go no way and he killed it. And holy, they still kill him. Wow, landing a critical hit, one to be praised. Good job. Oh, thank you. Well, I already know where to go, Mira. But the question is, will I go there? I wonder if this is where you find Gibbo, because Mira is here. Hey, you got a Kadabra! He's not here. No, I don't think he's here. Hey, Manipi, what's up? I don't know what to name to give it seriously. Manipi should be okay. Rush, okay. Yeah, his status condition if it's raining. Tail glow. Damn. Tail glow right away. You love your Ghastlies, don't you? Well, then you invoke them. Another Ghastly. Thank you. Okay, even I am lost. Oh, there you go. I guess I'll have to get flash. Well, really, no item for rescue here? No! Okay, okay, sir. Hey, Crony Dose! What? Since level 1? I special attack Crony Dose. Wow. Some Pokemon get really screwed just because of the natures. Anyway, I'm gonna have to use flash, like find a Pokemon with flash in order to go through and get a Gible. Other than that, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it. Thank you. Let's continue, guys. Let's do this. Hey, Athena. Remember, guys, you are Pokemon Rangers, you're supposed to be better than me. Hey, Roselia.
Okay.
Oh, the first thing is some important dialogue. Analysis some NPC ready to be beaten into this drain as he cries for his loss. Kadabra, connection against Alucard. Yeah, I had to. Remember, science is also a bunch of mistakes. And then organizing them, analyzing them, understanding them, planning them, researching them, understanding why are these mistakes being made. So learn from your loss. Hey, nice.
Sounds pretty semi good.
This is what happens when you're in the underground for a very long time. You just get used to Pokemon at level 3.
Yeah,
bullet set. No Stardew or anything. There, wow, the game has Stardew. Another dude, this guy loves you, dude. I wonder if Manafu will have like enough level to fight you, dude, or this guy. Yeah, it will. Oh no. Damn. He's crying in the rain, that's right, you should.
Thank you.
on a Subaru Touch. Oh man, I think the music stopped. Yeah. There you go. Rosiel is speeding fast. If we get the speeding fast, these fishes can handle it. Scott Rosalia goes to them and says, "You're just a fish." Like, and they're like, "Oh my god,
she's right. She's right. I'm just a fish."
You're just a goddamn slug. See? It's now crying in the rain. Damn, Roselia, calm down. Halo 3 fights. Oh, my. Eve, which, like, it steals the target sold item seals of the. As user attacks and steal the target's health, I assume it just means the user can steal anything if it holds an item. But this one has like a thing, I think it's a 3% chance of glitching. Leaf or bite? I'm gonna go with flinching. Should I flinching or stealing? Flinching or stealing? Flinching or stealing? Dana, what do you think? Pick a hand. Pick a hand, Dana. She's like, no, you choose your own. Choose your own destiny. Alright, I choose to forget the. Bye, something. Then mushroom. Thank you. building? Hey, Ghost Rush, you're nice. I remember when Giga Drain used to be like 5 PP instead of 10. Oh, good old days, huh? Yeah, Super Sonic, not very good, but yeah. Right. So whatever, I'll just keep fishing. Fisher Juan, Gyarados. Jeez, let a Pokemon in a battle get away from me. You let a fish and a battle at the same time, bruh. That's a huge bruh moment right there. Hey, Bug Buzz! I only have one, so let's make it count, especially because it says special bug. Special attack bug pass. Alright, Lady Under the Umbrella, let's do this. Oh my guys. Hey, come back. I have come back, guys. I have come back. And now you guys can see it. Now let's go continue. Alright, Brazil. Ooh. Oh. Your bite sucks, that's a fact, Roselia, you spoke to you. Go cry in the rain, Brazil. Well, you do play the part. Wow, the range. Whoopa! Okay, Whoopa, just go away, man. Can't feed me. Oh my god, they put this thing back on the mod, no wonder. I should have known. Hey, toxic! Hey, that's pretty good. And of course this one, huh? There's someone, god damn it, man. Whoopa! Whoopa, let me teach you that the world is tough. Hey, nice. What? Hey, hey, hey. Between raid and mod, it evolves. Oh my god! The king of sins! Empolia! Yes, we're gonna all move. I don't usually ever use like swagger ever, so yeah, but yeah, nice. I wish it learned something else too, maybe a nice move. Or like a meta move, another flying move. That's the only bad thing about Epulia, is that unlike Infernape and Torterra, it takes a long time for it to learn some really cool moves. Can you keep up with us? I don't know. Can you keep up with me? Ooh. What I say? What I say, boy? Make some facts to it. You're just a nutria. What? Wow, what person doesn't want to hear them? Go ahead and do it again. You're just a freaking nutria. There. There, you gotta accept the facts, man. You gotta accept the truth. Revive, nice. Roar, yeah, you feel great, huh? I'm the main protagonist. Oh, okay. Right here, wait, you sir. You can leave. Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Special defense. Ha! whoop their soul around. A whoop it for you, a whoop it for everybody, man. There you go, this is why. It's like, why? Well, what berry? Okay, sir. No Grables yet. Man! Man, I need my Grables. Alright, so the move to the lips here, just good to know. Ah, oh, crush the lips here. Right now, no. What? Bruh, you're telling me you're whole. He just told me he's so bland. What the heck, man? What the heck, man? Hey, let's go against the Crusher. Let's just kick his butt. Let's pick some facts to it. Oh, it's determined to kick butt. Still it, there is my Montria. They didn't do even anything. Tell her the truth, even if it's a little kid who has that nuclear. Speak of some facts. Too weak to accept that truth. actually it doesn't matter. Because I'm still kicking butt! Doesn't matter if you are able to fly. The truth cannot be denied. Hell yeah. Alright, listen to this. Doesn't matter how old you are, the druid won't escape. It will face you, and you shall face it. Oh, sap super, bruh. I didn't know. Wow, that's actually a pretty freaking good ability for a water type. That looks like a really, really good one. It's gonna be all devour. Devour it. Devour its bones, its tail, its eyes, and its heart. Everything. Speak the truth, Roselia. Speak some facts. You're very sashimi, Golda. Accepted. Will it see the greatest move of all time or what? Thank you. You have resisted against the truth, but too bad. Too bad. Brazil spits facts. Only facts. Ooh, only two. The facts weren't good enough. We didn't wave hands, we can't wave anytime again. Just use me. Really? Yeah, really good. Alright guys, let's do this. Not very afraid of anything because I'm pretty sure he's gonna win good. Welcome! I don't get to challenge very often, are you sure? The guardian you're now beholding is a Pastore gym leader. That's right, I ain't Crash Awake. My Pokemon were toughened out by stormy white waters. White. They take everything you can, throw all at them, and they pull you under. Victory will be ours, come on, let's get it on. Are you sure about that? That's the impression I get from him. Oh, Gyarados. Hey, you're starting strong. Gym leaders usually don't do that. Yes, Nari understanding that I have to switch you. Ice Fang, oh dude, this guy's prepared for... Unfortunately, you're not prepared for against Laxus. Hey, nice. Quagsire, okay, now I have to, okay. He's kind of prepared for Laxus. Imagine this guy having like Ice Punch, Earthquake, Surf, and then like maybe Res or something. Hey, wow, GG man. Let's just go with... Ah, damn. Hey there, that was a good move. If you say so, man. Oh, Ice Fang. Jack, you think I say Giga Drain? You think I use Giga Drain? Hey, GG, whatever. Frequentes, like, screw you and your Ice Fang, man, or Ice Beam, whatever you got it. I don't care. Hey, nice. See? What? It's gone and ended! I know, man. I know I want a thing or two about Lucio Libre in my country. How would I say this? I want more! I wanted to battle a lot more! Well, I'm sorry, man. I had to toughen up your Pokemon. This wonder don't pull me under. But I had a great time battling with you. You earned this. Hey, I got the 4th badge, guys. You received the 5th badge from Wake. The 4th badge, you know, instead of the 3rd. You need the 5th badge to use the hiding move debuff from your pocket. There's a special reward from a recognition for your team's power. Alright. Thank you for the stickers. Oh, and that's what I wanted. Brian! Okay, Brian. You didn't even use Brian that whole team. And Freaks go with the damage on targets with less than half their HP left. Use it and end battles decisively. Well, thank you, Wingman Game, sir. Maybe it's defense. I was like, oh, relaxed nature was very bad for, you know, for Frijolita. But now I'm thinking, maybe it's actually not that bad. It's defense, that's what is safe at this time. These are the 2 best moves I has. Alright guys, I think this is gonna be good enough. Tomorrow we're gonna go ahead and do the safari, finish this city up, and then go ahead and get the 4 badge. Thank you very much for staying. Before you leave, let's raid somebody. Let's go and raid Richie GC. Thank you very much for coming, guys. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a wonderful day. And I hope this stream was fun for you, because it was fun for me.